Today's expression is push something, and we'll learn three different words that works with it. And we'll learn how to say push in Chinese, and we'll learn how to say a door, a car, and a chair, and how to use these words with the expression push. Let's listen.
推推
Let's see what it means.
推推
Let's listen and repeat.
推
Let's try again.
推
Next word.
门门
Let's see what it means.
门门
Let's listen and repeat.
门
Let's try again.
门
Next expression.
推门推门
Let's see what it means.
推门推门
Let's listen and repeat.
推门
Let's try again.
推门
Next word
车车
Let's see what it means.
车车
Let's listen and repeat.
车
Let's try again.
车
Next expression.
推车推车
Let's see what it means.
推车推车
Let's listen and repeat.
推车
Let's try again.
推车
Next word.
椅子椅子
Let's see what it means.
椅子椅子
Let's listen and repeat.
椅子
Let's try again.
椅子
Next expression.
推椅子推椅子
Let's see what it means.
推椅子推椅子
Let's listen and repeat.
推椅子
Let's try again.
推椅子
Let's review today's expressions.
推门推门推门推车推车推车推椅子推椅子 推椅子。
Great, that's it for today. Keep up with the good work, and we'll see you next time.